My boy, Dom Telford. Sharpshooter.
Oh, no, show me. Okay.
No, I said as nice as your shoes are, Dom.
So much going on at the moment.
They fell over. Oh. And then he was like, what are you saying?
Goes into the season and still just the one win, and last week's 3-0 loss at Grimsby proved to be the final farewell for Kevin Betsy, and he was relieved of his managerial duties on Sunday. Today's opponents, Newport, are also on the lookout for a new manager, having sacked James Robey earlier in the week as well. Crawley haven't won at home on a Saturday since April, so can interim boss Lewis Young inspire the Reds to a second victory and enhance his own chances of taking the job on a permanent basis? What a very good afternoon, everybody, and a very warm welcome from the Broadfield Stadium. From me, Gary Smith, my summer as a time. Here comes Dolan then, left-footed, up and over the wall, gets it, goalwards! Robson gets a touch on it to hit it against the post, Lewis gets it square, but in fairness to Dolan, Tony, it was a wonderful free kick. But also, you have to say, great save by Robson to touch it onto the post.
Yeah, sweet free kick, always curling away from Robson, so he's got to make the ground up to get a touch. Just gets the faintest of touches onto the post, and he managed to get back and scramble the ball away, but yeah good job.
Giles is trying to escape down this left-hand side. Draws the challenge in. Days well out of his goal. Tilly scores! Great work by Tom Fellows on the left-hand side. And he pulled it back into the space. The goalkeeper was well out of position. And James Tilly left-footed first time as the whole Crawley side converge on Lewis Young. James Tilly has his third of the season. It comes with 40 minutes on the clock. And I just spoke to the radio listeners about the possibility of a breakthrough before the half-time whistle. And it comes in the shape of a Crawley goal. And it comes in the shape of James Tilly. And it's Crawley 1, Newport nil, Tony.
Yeah, free finish from James Tilly. Not easy when there's... Yeah, you just get a little bit panicky if there's no goalkeeper in the goal. But, yeah, Fellows has done ever so well. Tom Fellows, Dave's committed himself. He's not got the ball. Fellows has gone in, cut it back perfectly for James Tilly on his left foot. And it was a sweet finish for him. I think that's it after the ball.
Their height to it. Tilly in fact skips over it. Jack Powell delivers it into the near post. Little flick! What a goal that is! Tony Craig with the flick. Ashley Nelson getting the plaudits. And Crawley have doubled their lead in the early stages of the second half. A wonderful ball in by Jack Powell. A brilliant flick on at the near post. And Crawley Town lead by 2-0. And that is the goal that they needed, Tony. We said they had to try and build on it, and they've done exactly that. Great ball in, great flick. Crawley 2, that could be the goal that wraps it up for Crawley. It's Crawley 2, Newport County 0.
Yeah, again, it's all down to the delivery. Superb ball in by Jack Powell, bending away from the goal. Ashton Anderson's got in front of that near post, and a superb flick as he's just guided it into the far post. Dave's got no chance.
Deflection, it's going to eventually go out of play. It hits the corner flag, actually doesn't go out of play, hits the flag, stays in play. Go to Dimitriou, plays it in, it's a diving header away, it breaks for Mariah Wells, chance for a drive, and he hits it, and they have a goal back, and we're in for the grandstand finish that we talked about, and the substitute has fired one in from distance after Crawley failed to clear the ball. Nichols and Craig having a bit of a row in the centre of the field, but Mariah Welsh has struck, the clean sheet has gone for Robson, and now, Tony, we could be in for that stereotypical grandstand finish, because yeah, we've got about 11 minutes to go. Crawley to do. Lewis bends it in dangerously, breaks here, and chance of a shot for Nevers, gets it onto his right foot, bends it goalwards, deflected up in the air, nobody can force it home at the moment, it is still inside the box, brilliant save by Robson, it's on the goal line and Crawley needs to hack it safely, and they do just about that, and just about enough to get it away, a brilliant reaction save by Robson, but Newport have got their tails up and they fancy their chances here of getting themselves an equaliser, they've got a crossing position again, into the box it comes, appeals for handball, nothing given. Newport County by 2-1. Tilly in the first half, Nallison in the second half. Mariah Welsh got one back for Newport with 11 minutes to go. It was panic stations a little bit, but the Reds hung on, Tony, and it's a massive, massive 3 points.